been away for a... you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzar and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be? Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the Archives. Trying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away. An intruder! Something fun!
Another town saved. Now about those archives. Said his apprentice is at the archives. Quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here. These hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
Fits like a glove, but yeah, perfect.
We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
Hitter!
Are you okay?
Yes, sorry. I have not been this close to fighting for a long time. More of the Emperor's forces!
At least the monks are safe behind that shield. For now.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. Kind of the last one in my dimension. Yo, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield.
Interrogate
nefarious forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
Like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461.
The monks call me Sister.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you, anyway.
Gary's apprentice.
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. For my best friend.
Ratchet, you found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice!
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial/Doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks. Sniper bots.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the lobbacks in this? My sensors are barely functional.
Once this fog clears, the monks will show us.
We did it! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo!
Please, take me to that terminal so I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see. sister and Ratchet guy? Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. Who is Clank?
Clank. He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious. But we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some. Ammo's run dry.
Pay for that!
use that terminal to free my brothers. Do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance! Oh, that's on me. No, that's on me.
Hey!
Troopers coming in the main entrance. Go, oh, that's on me.
Run dry.